Let's go. Thank Christ, the card reader's working.
Crane?
Yeah, that's me. I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower. Who are you?
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you.
Okay. Jade hooked up with a group called the Saviors. So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty. Big butt.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names. Okay. From here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked.
All set. Let's do it. This place could use a fresh coat of fire. Good? This is not good at all.
If you're looking for trouble, you found it.
Whoa, whoa, I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't be like that! Come on down, let's do it!
I'll go through you if I have to. like the idea. Let's see what I can do.
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
Yeah, sure.
I had a bunch of walkers on my ass. Had to be at least 24, maybe more. So where? Did I see that? Oh, shut up. Hey, we got a runner.
Come on, bastards. This right in the ear.
Go, Pila. Don't be like that. Come on.
Get the hell out of here now.
Ah!
I guess I should have seen this coming. Careful, man, your eyes are turning green. Without even half trying. Oh God, my life has gone so far off the rails.
Holy shit.
Hey.
God, Clay, you're such an old.
All right, listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No, just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
Sure.
Thank you. Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
All right, let's do this. Jade, goddammit!
Shit.
Thank you.
Don't you run, 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 run!
That was too close.